this is part of our life, am I right? So we are going to talk about the television. So we are able to see multiple televisions here. Let's see how the design, structure and internal parts of television and working principle of television. Television, it's one of the marvels that has been achieved in the field of electronics. Television literally means seeing at a distance. The principle of television broadcasting is essentially the same as that of sound broadcasting. In sound broadcasting, the sound waves are converted into equivalent electrical signals using microphones, which are modulated and it is transmitted. You are able to see the sound waves are received through microphones and it is kind of a signal which is analog, which is converted into digital, zeros and ones. Once again back, digital is converted to analog and you got the speaker and you are able to receive it. In picture broadcast television, the bright and dark spots of a scene are systematically scanned to produce equivalent electrical signals. These picture signals are modulated and it is transmitted. At the receiving end, the picture signals are extracted from the modulated wave. These are made to produce a bright and dark spots of the original scene on the fluorescent screen of cathode ray tube called a viewing tube. The entire thing is called viewing tube. The sound associated with the scene is transmitted simultaneously to provide a complete picture and a sound reproduction at the receiver end. Although the end result required is a motion picture, television is basically a system for reproducing a still picture too. So I am trying to show the broadcasting of TV signals here. Through satellites, you are able to get the signal. You are able to see the destination with all the signals received in the receiving end. And you are able to see it in the television. Many of these are shown one after the other in rapid sequence during each second to give the illusion of motion. Therefore, the first requirement of the television system is that it should be capable of transmitting and receiving a simple still picture. They want a still picture. Usually, sound signals are frequency modulated, while picture signals are amplitude modulated.